comes the show off. And look to me like Dolph Ziggler is out to steal the show tonight.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
Here's a man you simply cannot hold down, Daniel Bryan.
You really can't, Michael. You can try, but there's simply no stopping Daniel Bryan as the Authority lets learn the hard way.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
Like to fight as much as this man, Kevin Owens.
And few men can do what Kevin Owens can do inside that ring. Let's not forget that.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
Opportunity for these six superstars here tonight, guys.
But as the great Dusty Rhodes would say, only one will make it to the pay window at the end of this one.
What about you, Byron?
He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
The following six-man contest is a battle royale. Making his way to the ring, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
Guys, you have to think that this battle royal will be one for the ages.
True words may never have been spoken, Michael. This battle royal has all the elements of an instant classic.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's gonna be simply amazing.